The revolution in renewables over the last 20 years has brought electricity to remote communities around the world, reduced our emissions from energy generation, and underpinned rapid development in economies like China and Brazil. But renewables can't provide all the energy we need all of the time, and now they are an increasingly familiar part of the landscape, calls are growing to reduce their impact on the visual environment. So is it time to rethink renewables? A new generation of clean energy sources are emerging. These have the potential to deliver all the energy we need so that we can turn off oil and gas for good, without costing the earth or turning back the clock. These seven innovations might just power another revolution in renewables. Most of us have heard of fusion, but not many of us realize we're on the point of a major breakthrough. Tokamak Energy is taking fusion from science fiction to science fact. Fusion is a process that fuels the stars, a merging of tiny particles into a single atom. It generates huge amounts of energy, and if we can replicate the process, we could produce almost limitless amounts of clean energy. But there's a catch. There had to be. For fusion to work on Earth, we need to generate temperatures of up to 100 million degrees Celsius, and that requires a lot of energy in itself. Seems impossible, right? But Tokamak like a challenge. In February 2022, their landmark ST40 machine generated the hottest temperature in the solar system, and so passed the threshold for fusion. Reproducing the reactions inside the core of a star is no easy task, but Tokamak Energy believe they will be delivering clean energy by the mid-2030s. The future is maybe closer than we thought. Space Solar are taking an extraterrestrial approach to renewables by exploring new frontiers in the quest for solar power. In space, the sun is always shining. Space Solar are trying to catch those rays before they are filtered and dissipated by the Earth's atmosphere. Being closer to the sun means that these solar panels can deliver 13 times more energy than on the ground. Space Solar's helix-shaped demonstrator Harrier is a breakthrough in transmission systems, converting energy to radio waves and beaming it to antennae on Earth where it can be turned back into energy. This means energy can be delivered where it's needed most, a game changer when it comes to renewables. Space Solar are hoping to have an operational system up and running, well, orbiting, by 2035. Eavor are looking down rather than up for the source of the next breakthrough in clean energy. Geothermal, drawing heat from beneath the planet's surface, is not a new idea. It's how hot springs get hot. But tapping that heat at a temperature and scale to generate energy is a challenge. Eavor's technology absorbs heat by conduction and brings it to the surface in a closed-loop system, which one of their engineers describes as a huge underground radiator. But Eavor aren't just breaking new ground, they're breaking records. Once that energy beneath our feet is tapped, we have a constant source of what's called baseload energy to fill the gaps when wind and solar are having an off day. And the technology is already working, with projects in development in North America and Europe, and partnerships with companies in Asia. In Namibia, the Hyphen project is revolutionizing the country's energy landscape with green hydrogen. Hydrogen isn't just top billing on the periodic table. It's some experts' top tip as a perfect way of storing and supplying energy to intensive sectors like heavy industry and transport. Green hydrogen is produced by using renewables to power electrolysis, the separation of water into hydrogen and oxygen. And this is why Namibia has a natural advantage, on account of its huge potential in wind and solar. Because Namibia's renewables can be tapped along the West African coastline, only limited investment is needed to produce the hydrogen, which can then be shipped around the world from its convenient coastal location. Hyphen aims to produce millions of tons of green hydrogen, transforming the country's economic outlook and creating a new energy hub for Africa. Yosemite Clean Energy are proving they can tell the wood from the trees taking wood waste from forests to create green hydrogen and renewable natural gas. Yosemite National Park has long been home to the Southern Sierra Miwok Nation, who managed the forest responsibly and sustainably until the logging companies moved in. By clearing the forests of debris and using controlled burns in vulnerable areas, the Miwok reduced the risk of sudden fire spreading. Over the last few decades, intensive commercial logging has left huge amounts of dead wood that accelerates the devastating wildfires that have become an annual disaster in North America. Overexploitation has created 50 million tons of spare biomass in California alone. Yosemite Clean Energy are going against the grain by using this timber waste to produce innovative energy and prevent wildfire. This is one of the pillars of a waste-free bioeconomy, where nature provides the resources we need while we restore and protect the ecosystems we depend on. In British Columbia, BluEarth worked with the Squamish Nation to build a new, low-impact, run-of-river hydro plant on Colleton Creek. Run-of-river hydropower means there's no dam, and therefore little damage to the riverbed or the river's ecosystem. There's even a channel that fish can pass through. Indigenous people were involved during the project, and they provided contractors throughout its construction. Today, Indigenous communities benefit economically from the plant's energy supply and continue to be involved in its day-to-day running. BluEarth know that Indigenous communities protect over 80% of the world's biodiversity and need to be involved in clean energy decisions. They hope that Colleton Creek could be a model for the future. Biome Renewables are taking inspiration from nature to optimize existing renewable technology. They are helping energy companies make the most of the wind at the same time as reducing the impact of its technology on surrounding communities. Inspired by the aerodynamics of falling maple seeds, they've created technology that co-rotates with the rotor, helping it to capture more wind. Another innovation, the feather edge, takes its lead from the way that owls are able to fly silently. By mimicking the structure of the owl's wings and the design of the turbines, they've been able to reduce noise pollution. Today, their designs are improving efficiency, decreasing environmental disruption, and increasing energy output. Biome Renewables believe we can learn a lot from nature and hope more innovators will be inspired by the natural miracles taking place around us every day. What do you think? Did we miss any other sources that are sure to make up the future of energy? Are renewables the way forward? Let us know in the comments.